in the gate for the 12th Breeders' Cup Classic. And they're off. French Deputy Star Standard strikes out for the lead immediately, and he is aggressively ridden here. Star Standard to the lead, and Cigar is keyed up today. Very competitive, and he's right up there close for the inside, La Carrière. They make the bend toward the backstretch. Star Standard leads. La Carrière pressing on the inside. Jerry Bailey with a hard hold of the pent-up power of Cigar, restrained in third. Peaks and Valleys in the clear on the outside, fourth. Unaccounted for is fifth. French Deputy from off the pace today. England's Hauling is now seventh on the outside. Tinner's Way is next. Then it's Soul of the Matter, who's down on the fence, about nine lengths from the lead. Jed Forrest and Concern is just where he was last year at this time. Last, about a dozen lengths from the front. The opening quarter went in 24 1/5 seconds. Star Standard on the outside. La Carrière pressing for the lead with six furlongs to go. And Cigar wants to go to the lead, but Jerry Bailey says no, not yet. Unaccounted for, fourth toward the rail with five furlongs to run. The opening half mile went in 48 1/5 seconds. Soul of the Matter now has to pick it up, and he threads his way through in between horses. Then far in the back, it's French Deputy, who's only 3 1/2 lengths from the lead. Then Peaks and Valleys, followed by Hauling. A break of three to Jed Forrest, followed by Tinner's Way. Concern is still last. Three furlongs to go. Cigar! Cigar makes his move, and he sweeps to the lead with a dramatic rush with three furlongs to go. And Jerry Bailey turns him loose, and he guides him down to the rail as the field turns for home. Unaccounted for, down inside, a quarter of a mile between Cigar and a perfect season, coming down to the last furlong with a 2 1/2 length lead. And Jerry Bailey calls on Cigar for everything he has. La Carrière is a weakening second. On the inside, unaccounted for. On the outside, Soul of the Matter. And here he is, the unconquerable, invincible, unbeatable Cigar. He has won it. And look at this time over this racetrack, 1:59.2. He beat the best the world could offer, and even Mother Nature, too. There he is, Cigar.